preach, they will never be wrong. Man. Let's give everybody a hand clap on tonight.
Everywhere. Song said, feel it in my hands, feel it in my feet, feel it all over me. That's everything. Lord have mercy. Hallelujah. Oh, oh Jesus. Hallelujah. Right now we're going to have a words by First Lady Beasley. I just walked in. Amen.
Praise
the
Lord. It's just a great honor, a great privilege to be here and stand before all of you all. First Lady Betsy Kingston, giving honor to the shepherd of this house and all guests and all of his honors too. Thank you for this opportunity to speak. Tonight is given to me. It gives me great pleasure and accolades to my dear friend, First Lady Betsy Kingston. You cannot call everyone a friend, but you can truly call Lady Kingston a true friend. Lady Kingston is a First Lady and endures a faithful woman of God, a faithful woman of God. She's all right with me. Her stand for righteousness and true holiness speaks high value for her life. A godly little lady operates the fashion of true holiness towards her husband, family, church family, and friends. Lady Pinkston serves her pastor as David served Jonathan. She's a role model to all of us, a woman of virtue, a soft-spoken, sweetly safe voice, a godly woman who fears the Lord, a vision of faith. She is a true worshiper, exhortation, and a praiser of God. Let me spell First Lady name Betsy. B is for brilliant, a beautiful woman of God. E is for elegant, her style. She deserves a model of example of holy woman. S, she is skillful. Her hands, herself, grace. She handles herself gracefully. She has a humble spirit. S is for sanctified, a dear treasure. She desires to be her husband's most faithful companion and close confidant. She is intelligent, quickness of mind. She is firm in her conviction and desire to teach the young women at the virtues of godly womanhood through her example and instructions. S is for always sharing, has a heart to open her home to hospitality and to serve others. God gave us First Lady, a woman of value, virtue, and vision. May we always love her, honor her, respect her for the role she has taken for this position. God has designed her to be this way. My most precious friend, enjoy your celebration. It's well deserved.